have the distinct pleasure of announcing that the United States Postal Service will issue a first-class mail for Everstack, honoring the life and legacy of First Lady Betty Ford. Through our stamp program, the Postal Service commemorates and celebrates every best of America.
Thank you to the Postal Service for paying tribute to a remarkable woman and a great American continues to inspire people around the globe.
Dr. Biden, Postmaster General DeJoy, Dr. Lee, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, what an exciting day. Thank you to the Postmaster General DeJoy and the United States Postal Service. The stamp and a word is beautiful. Mom would be so happy with it. So on behalf of Mom, my heartfelt gratitude goes to everyone at the Postal Service for making this stamp a shining example.
Thank you. In your words and in your career, it's clear how much of your mom's humor, strength, and love for this country lives on. And I'm also grateful to have many other members of the Ford family with us today. I know we have several of First Lady Ford's friends here as well. So thank you all so much for joining us. Postmaster General DeJoy, that stamp is beautiful, spectacular. And Dr. Lee and the rest of the Hazelden Betty Ford Foundation, I'm grateful that you're carrying on Betty Ford's work.